Gatlinburg-Pittman will turn to quarterback Brady Hammonds to carry them past undefeated Hampton. First quarter, Hampton running back Levi Lunsford truck stick for six. Extra point, no good. 6-0 Hampton. Big boy there. Second quarter now. There's our guy, Hammonds. He's going to pass it to Whit Whaley. Check out the fancy moves from this kid. Whoop! A little bit better than last week. 14-6 GP at that point. Gatlinburg-Pittman creeps past Hampton, 48-40.